Katie, Katie, Katie! Oy,
wow!
May ganong entrance.
Hello, Ate Bianca. Hello, Kuya Enzo. Hello.
Hello, Katie. Kamusta ang outside world? Kamusta ang pakiramdam mo? Bumati ka muna sa Kumunizens natin. Go ahead.
Hello po to all. My God. It's so different. It's so different talaga, Ate. Grabe.
I know, you're looking good, KD. It's so nice to see you dito na sa outside world. Andiyan ka na sa kwarto mo. Nakikita na namin yung mga gitara mo. Yes. Dyan sa likod. Kahapon actually, KD, ay kasama namin ang iyong ate na si Alexa. At
super, yes, my hair got super long. Ang mabilis po tumubo ko eh. So it's like until you know.
Do you plan to get...
Ako.
Oo,
ganun. Ako.
sa mahabang buhok, Enzo.
Yung mabilis tumubo, makapal, you know, youth.
youth talaga.
Hindi pinag-uusapan nga natin ngayong linggo ang ambag ng ating mga housemates. And hindi maikakaila na isa sa pinakamalaking ambag mo sa loob ng bahay ay ang gift of music. Ilang yes. kanta, KD, ang nagawa mo sa loob ng bahay? Nalala mo ba?
If I even including the songs that I wrote for myself, that's like songs like all in all the housemates, each and all of our songs combined, siguro 20 plus, maybe even 30.
Grabe! Naalala mo yon lahat? Kasi diba you're not allowed to write?
Yeah, you're not allowed to write, but ayun, it's just in my head.
Ano yon? Tatlong album na si KD pala.
Yeah, you know.
Parang all of a sudden, pinamukha sa akin ni KD, I'm more talented. Ang galing, KD! We're all so proud of you. Grabe.
Thank you, Kuya. Thank you po. It means so much. This means this experience and like, it's like a once in a lifetime.
Ang na-miss ng ating mga
housemates.
Kasi di ba si Chin nag-ano rin? Nagparang ano na tawag doon? Korea naman. Ang daming pagkain.
Oh, samgyupsal. Yeah, samgyupsal.
Oh, shucks. I'm sure na gusto nyo pang marinig ang mga kwento ni KD. Maya-maya lang mga kapamilya ay makakasama pa rin natin siya.
Para musician look talaga.
Totoo din naman. Totoo din naman. Nakakatuwa. At least hindi kayo pinag-task ng ano. Dati kasi pinag-task na taga-loob din ng bahay yung magka-cut ng hair. Who would you trust to cut your hair?
Who would I trust to cut my hair? So, ayun. They had a salon daw before eh. So, I think it would be nice.
Pero yeah, once in a lifetime, I guess pwede mo muna i-grow for now.
Yes, for now.
hindi siya marunong sa task. Hindi niya talaga gagawin.
No. Ibigay pagbalik sa outside world.
Wala, it's just, it made me feel like less alone. Less alone din. Kasi, ayun din, it made me feel bad din sa mga nauna na mag-isa lang. Mag-isa lang na ma-evict. Kasi, isipin mo, but for me, luckily, Alexa was there. Ayun, it was just nice. It was just nice having my big sister there and my best friend.
And I'm sure kapag natapos tong lahat, you already have 15 new, or this, 16. 16 new friends, di ba, na talaga.
Yes.
Pagbas, KD. Ano yung plans mo? Kasi kanina napag-usapan natin yung 20 mong songs. Are we
30.
Expecting 20? 30!
Possibly 30. That's
ano yung mga ano? Meron ba kaming i-expect na possible na album na pinanganak sa PBB? Kasi maganda yan. May kwento.
Yes. All albums kaya sa dami namin ginawang banta. But, ayun, let's see. Actually, personally, if it was like yung mga PBB songs, I would want to make them myself, like produce it. I would make the instrumentals, ganyan. But, ayun, since as of now, I just got out, but definitely, when I'm like 100%, I will get there.
Yeah,
ito bang 100% na to, 100% din na magka-catch up kayo ng mga housemates na nakasama mo paglabas nilang lahat? Kasi for sure, na-miss yung isa't isa.
Yes, of course. We do miss each other a lot.
Una yung album na yan, meron kang isa pang number one supporter sa pagiging isang producer at yan ay walang iba kundi si Kyle. He has been talking about gaano siya ka-excited na tulungan ka, supportahan ka if ever you do decide to pursue music. Mo na ba? Nasulat mo? Na-type anywhere? Or Nandito no, pa rin.
No, it's still here in my head. I didn't write it down. Kahit yung mga chords, it's still in, yung mga chords, the melodies, and the, like, ayun, everything else. It's just all in my head. Oh, but the thing is, I'm not good with lyrics. Yung mga iba, sila, they're the ones good with lyrics. But I'm, ayun, the guitars.
Oy, dapat hindi yung just, natin ha? Si... Hindi yung just, malaking bagay yon.
Yeah.
Thank you po.
Hindi, alam mo, hahanapan ka namin ni Bianca ng memory pill endorsement. Yung mga pampatalas na ba? Kasi ang galing, nandito lang lahat. Imagine.
Ito pinag-uusapan, KD, na dahil sa love mo for music, ikaw, sina Alexa, si Angie, si TJ din dati, pati yung ibang housemates na hindi naman gumagawa ng songs, naging interest din nila. Di ba? Yes. Nagka-confidence sila to write songs as well. How did that feel? Na parang na-empower mo sila?
Musical lover boy. Musical lover boy. Musical wonder boy.
Pwede rin. Pwede rin ang musical lover boy ng parang
musical wonder boy.
Madulas na si KD. Masayang-masaya na ang Kumu ni Zens natin sa nadinig nila.
Either. Pwede.
Ayun, but like, I'd say na, as this is my thing. And the fact that I made everyone super interested and like everyone is just in the living room, I mean, when everyone's just in the living room singing our favorite songs, singing songs, and it's ang saya lang for me because like that's what I really want to give talaga. Yan po talaga yung gustong contribution.
We're very, very proud of you, KD. At eto na, bago tayo mawala ng oras, gustong marinig ng ating mga kapamilya. Of course, we are in our Celebrity Community Final 5. Pero para sa iyo, KD, who is your Celebrity Community top?
Tricky question. But top 2. I guess I have to start with ano. One of the two for me personally would be Eliza, Ate Eliza. She's an amazing person talaga. And she has been true to herself since mga achievements niya. She's gone so far in life already. But inside the house, she's stayed humble. Like, she kept her feet grounded. And wala, naka-humble talaga when I'm with Ate Eliza. That's why I chose her as my coach during the PBB games.
That's right. Oo nga, we remember that, in fairness.
Itin mo ko, KD. Inaantay ko yung second mo eh.
For the second, I would say, si Angie. I would say yung second ko would be Angie, of course, kasi ang lakot throughout yung stay niya sa BBB. And I've seen comments talaga, everyone is rooting for Angie. Like, a lot of people are rooting for Angie. It's like, and she could really be a big star dito in the Philippines. And ayun, there's like so many things great about her. So that's why medyo nagulat ako when she ranked her. I think for me, she deserves higher than that. She deserves higher than that talaga.
Oh, thank you so much for your honesty. As always, KD, yan ang isa sa mga reason na mahal ka ng lahat ng iyong mga supporters because you're open with how you feel, with what you're napakaraming na-empower at na-inspire na mga tao. If bitin kayo sa kwentuhan so with KD, join us on Kumu dahil enchong mag-unbox din tayo ng tatlong official adult housemates mamaya. Yes! So more with KD on Kumu. The guitar that you brought inside the house, is that your favorite guitar or not necessarily?
Not necessarily. My favorite guitar is actually my electric guitar.
Because is that the one there behind you? Yeah.
Yes, the black one. Yes, but sadly, you can't bring amplified. Yeah. It'll sound very different, but in a good way. In a good way. Blocks. This thing I learned sa bahay ni Kuya, patience. Because I think for me, I mean just for personally for me, it's easier for me to take things step by step instead of taking a big leap. So, ayun, I just take things day by day. It doesn't have to. And I try to do something different. I try to...
Wait, alam ko yung title nitong kantang to, Laban Lang?
Hindi.
Pero okay.
Grabe talaga. My love, I cannot express how much I love you guys. Especially yung mga old and new, I love all of you equally. To all the KD, like, all the KD fandoms out there, I can't name all of them because there's ang daming dumagdag, and it's so nice that that people got me. That's what I want to do. Then I want to push the message that I did, to push the message that I spread in BBB. And ayun guys, just keep fighting. Kung ano man pinagdadaanin nyo ngayon, you can do it. And just, I know that the road seems
polar ng Academy of Rock. So, in behalf of Academy of Rock Philippines, congratulations, KD. Maraming salamat. Yay! Sa pag-share mo ng maraming knowledge. And we're so proud of you. And I'm excited to see you perform in ASAP.